Everybody loves her. Skipping with Rachel Amber does have an appeal.